What is up, YouTube? Welcome to Dead Rising 2. Yeah. What's it doing, Dead Rising 2? Not a joke. Okay, let's go.
Hello?
Yep, that's nice. Walking. Sweet.
Hello.
I hate when survivors don't take weapons.
Thank you so, so much. Stay right there. Whatever.
Wait Total there.
BS.
You go. Move that way. Go over there. Wait there.
Oh, come on. I'm so sure.
Still there?
Here we go.
Oh, thank
you. 10 minutes. Ouch. My arm.
Where on earth did you find him? Never mind. I don't want to know. There's still people alive out there. We can't afford to have any infected in here.
This is get some Zombrex.
It's a complete fake. She said she had a source. Whoever that is must know more. I need to find out where she got it.
She said she was in the hotel. I'll keep an eye on your daughter. I won't say anything to her. I don't want her to worry.
Anybody home?
Thank you, Daddy.
Dad,
can we go home soon? I'm level 20 now.
somebody. Hello? Anyone there? Anybody? Anybody home? Somebody?
Stick to me! me.
Sorry for not talking with you guys. I just walk around mostly. Trying to get. I'm supposed to be.
Faster!
Coffee stain! Oh, look at the coffee stain! Was a coffee stain? Coffee stain on the table. And a pizza stain too. You see that? And a soda stain. See that? Soda spilled everywhere. You see all this stuff? This is the most disgusting place I've ever seen. You see that? You see this ketchup?
Me.
there.
Them to be completely full, so.
Dumber than dirt.
Sweet! I am loving on that.
Here's a gun. Here's a gun. Here's a gun. Okay, well, whose gun is this? What did Boston got?
I thought there was a gun here.
Okay, let's go.
Stick to me! Keep close!
This is terrifying!
Made it.
I'm certain they did. Here we go.
Pay attention.
Are you serious? From the security video. I thought you'd be long gone by now. Since you're sticking around, care to answer a few questions?
I'm not your story, lady. I didn't have anything to do with the outbreak.
Right, sure you didn't. And that tape showing you tampering with the cages was...
a fake. I had nothing to do with this. My daughter and I barely got out of there alive. I need to know where you got that tape from and who your source is.
Reporters don't reveal their sources, Chuck. That's privileged information.
Privileged my ass. That wasn't me on the tape. I'm being set up.
Why should I believe you?
You don't have to. But you want the big story, right? Help me out and I'll give you an interview.
With the prime suspect. It has to be an exclusive.
Sure. Doesn't matter to me.
I can't tell you my source. But there is a central security room. There'll be footage of everything that happened there. I can show you where it is.
Well, that's a start at least. Aren't we gonna need your crew?
They ran off with all the equipment. I guess they just didn't want it bad enough.
The battery's alright. Sorry if I paused the export. Sorry. Okay. Darn it, Chad. Here you go. Everybody else is already sick. The door still needs a little bit of help. Doris.
Move it!
Watch yourself!
there.
Long ago, but Doris is... Alright guys, see you next time. Peace out. See you next time, part 3. Peace out.